The archetypal summer wine has to be dry rosé. Europeans have been doing it for many centuries. All those sun-ripened Europeans, the Côte d'Azur and all over southern regions of Europe. Americans are just discovering the joys of dry rosé and realizing it's a world away from the Jolly Rancher-fied white Zinfandel that we see sometimes on shelves.